In this tutorial, I'll show you how to change the material's light angle without rotating the scene's environment light. I'll show you how the meshes were created first. Let's create a plane. I typed S to scale. Let's press Tab to go to edit mode, right-click and type S to subdivide. I'll randomize the mesh like this, and apply a new material. I'm using cycles with 128 samples. I won't render a scene, but I would turn off use nodes when rendering a low polygon scene like this. Let's create a mountain. If you don't see the landscape, please activate an add-on called ANT Landscape. I'll just adjust the height, and apply the remesh modifier like this. For the environment lighting, I'm using the sky texture. I'll show you the ground material first. Here are the full nodes for the mountain mesh. In order for us to change the light angle on the material, we need to increase the Z rotation value like this. The idea is to create an illusion of light and dark gradient by using the color ramp node and rotating the material itself. By doing so, we can create an illusion of lighter or darker material facing the sun. If not for lighting angles, we can use a set of two different colors to create the same illusion. Here is another variation. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.